Okay, sales funnels 1, 2, 3. Quick start launchpad video 3, offline submission. In video 1, I gave you a basic setup, promotion codes, videos, pages, and traffic rundown. The 5 modules in the long mini video tutorial 20 plus videos series. Now the quick start launchpad video 3. After having talked about the basic setups, online submission, online publication, now offline submission. Offline submission in the following order: radio, TV, magazines, newspapers, call centers, mail order companies, interviews, software making, fulfillment companies, the use of fulfillment companies, making mini video tutorial courses, not unlike this, webinars, seminars, joint ventures, and affiliates. A lot of ways to expose, a lot of ways to explore, a lot of ways to create traffic. So next to the online submission, the online publication area, now a quick start launchpad version of the offline submission. I'm starting with radio, TV, magazines, and newspapers, and really do it in this following order. Now, with offline submission, I mean any publication via the classical channels before we had the internet. You can do it on their websites right now. So with offline submission, again, I mean any publication via the classical channels before we had the internet, yet you can do it on their websites. Radio, TV, magazines, and newspapers. All of them have an offline version now as well. And that's the beauty. All of them love good content. They love news. They love different angles, viewpoints, etc. Next to also placing real physical ads, articles and press releases in and on real TV, radio, magazines and newspapers. Start with the online versions and work your way up budget-wise. Make sure you always refer people back to their websites. Back to your websites and sales funnels though. This is the beauty of our times. Literally what we have now, what we didn't have before, is that we can send people from offline submission, either physically in newspapers, etc., etc., to online representation where there is sales psychology autoresponders, and that way they automatically are being inspired towards purchasing your goods and services. We did not have that before the internet. Now we have way more exposure via all the online and offline submission, all linked to the sales funnels where people automatically are being so-called helped and inspired to get the goods and services they originally set out to purchase anyway. Now, we now have sales funnels to guide people towards purchasing. We did not have that in the olden days. This is the power of online and offline harmony. So this is the power of online and offline marketing harmony. Do not let anyone tell you different. 80% of traffic is still generated by the so-called offline exposure channels. TV, radio, newspapers, and magazines. The internet, what that concerns, is still in its infant years. The power still lays with the big offline exposure channels organizations. Now we are still big, so the internet, what that concerns, is still in its infant years, but we, new marketing method entrepreneurs, are the big pioneers being able to put the two together, off and online harmony. Magic! Now treat websites and sales funnels like it's real estate, and I promise you riches beyond your wildest dreams. So much about radio, TV, magazines, and newspapers. The next one is call centers. Use offline call centers as much as you can. People still need a real person, I'm afraid, a real person on the line. Create clever telephone scripts in harmony with your online presence. More about it in specific different video courses. Mail order companies. Now try out mail order companies and broadcast companies. They will be happy to help you and work together. And again, link all of them to your online sales funnels and websites. interviews, a different offline exposure method, interviews. Now make and create interviews with people that know a lot about your niche products and services that you are promoting. Create podcasts, DVDs and videos of them. Sell them as well in separate sales funnels or as an upline sell or as an upsell or downsell item. Next is software. How about talking to software developers? How about getting in touch with some software developers to make coders and web designers to make real software out of the niche you're in? Service programs, small plugins, widgets, or apps, to name a few. So software, like when you record a video and you do a little course or you make an ebook or you make an app or you make some sort of a service item that is relevant with your niche, your product or services, you create software. So don't underestimate making software, because once you've made one, you can make many and put them in automated sales funnels and sell them downloadable, automatically downloadable online. Fulfillment companies, the next issue. Fulfillment company. Take a good fulfillment company in your inner circle of business associates. Take a couple. They will handle all the ordering, shipping, and handling of real goods for you. So they do the inventory, they do the stocking, they do warehousing, they do logistics, everything. The internet shopping age we are living in created some real and advanced full service fulfillment companies out there. They stock and ship anything, anywhere, anytime. Hand-free trading is the latest. Make use of that, please. They love our business, and you can teach, and they can teach you a trick or two. They're really eager to help you and to fulfill that gap between the production factories or whatever and the customer. They fill that gap. They handle anything. They order, they stock, they ship anything, anywhere, anytime, worldwide. Now, mini video tutorial courses is the next. Mini video tutorial courses as an offline way of making more exposure, apparently, eventually also putting that online. Now, take some time out to chop up your products and services, their intellectual value, into a curriculum. So chop it up. From there, it's a small step to make a course out of it. Mini video tutorial courses of 4 or 6 weeks tutorial material are a sure way to make good living. Now just think of it, in the times of the Beatles or Nat King Cole or the Beach Boys, they were startled to record a song only once in the studio and then duplicated millions and millions of times via records, now DVDs and CDs, for example. So they had a way to duplicate the song they recorded only once. You can do that now with mini video tutorials as well. So every video tutorial you make, you can sell and show a million times. You don't have to do that all over again because you recorded it. It's that simple. Now, do not underestimate the simple advice I'm giving you right here. It's worth gazillions. I know online.com entrepreneurs who make millions and millions of dollars making them, ranging from how do I start a homeschool to how to make a sales funnel, for example. Now, be one of them. Chop your knowledge into 4 or 6 parts and start making video tutorials with or without screenshot examples and demos. And now you also know how to set up a sales funnel, so you have another product and another sales funnel idea. You can make intellectual real estate out of everything this way. Now, just another good advice is to just go to someone that you know that has a specialty or is in a different niche than you are and ask them to do a joint venture mini video tutorial course. You provide the knowledge and you help him making it and you split the profits you make. That's another way, and obviously you can also link the video tutorial you make for somebody else, with somebody else, to your own funnels if it is relevant. Now make as many sales funnels and mini video tutorial programs you can think of any issue, of any category. Here you have a sure list builder and a multitude income opportunity. Next on the list, webinars. From The knowledge and everything you gained in the mini video tutorial programs and systems, you can easily create a webinar. Use Skype, Google Plus Hangouts or other communication video chatting software as free communication tools. Next seminars. Next to webinars and courses online and in real life, you can create seminars, rallies or get-togethers. It is a very lucrative and educational. It is very lucrative and educational in one, to get real people to meet real people, to teach and have people meet you in person is the most fun and the highest reward you can have. The real warm contact you get with seminars, rallies, or get-togethers. Now, again, use online presentations in combinations of speaking or presenting. Again, refer people to your sales funnels when it comes to your sales pitches at the end of your seminars. Next one is joint ventures. Joint ventures are a combined effort of two businesses working and supporting each other. To find joint venture partners, you best can ask yourself the question, what do people do before and after they come to me? When you ask yourself the question, what do people do before and after they come to me to purchase my goods, services, then you can find joint venture partners. For example, if you do cooking lessons about Caesar salad, you can easily see that somebody needs a bowl to make it the Caesar salad in, and you start a joint venture partnership with somebody that also sells Caesar salad bowls or utensils or kitchen equipment or products or produce. Now it's easy, and also you can have joint venture agreements with people that sell your products, services, online or offline. It's easy to draw up a joint venture agreement with another supporting business. Let it state the terms and conditions, shared profit agreements, shipping and handling, etc. There's some examples. I hope to give you links to get ready-made joint venture agreements, etc., etc. And start promoting that with your own products and services as an upsell opportunity. It's a marvelous way to have a joint venture agreement product or service as an upsell opportunity. Next one is, and the last one is affiliates. Affiliates are people that have been given the right by you to resell your products and services. They sign an affiliate agreement. It is not uncommon to sell them these agreements together with their own website promotion materials and training. So it's not uncommon to charge money for an affiliate license, a resell license, because you had spent a lot of money developing your product, services, etc. So you're enabled and you're entitled to charge money for that. Now, next to extending your business via your affiliates, you are making a large new income with tools and educations, seminars, webinars, books, ebooks, video tutorials, etc. is another additional income stream that you can make a lot of money for. I even know people that probably make more money off educational, promotional, and tools, equipment, books, etc., than the actual product that they're talking about or the actual network that they're in. Now, income from books, ebooks, DVDs, courses, mini video programs, webinars, seminars, one-on-one training, consultancy, speaking occasions, etc. are very, very, very lucrative, very good. Some people earn more with affiliate services than with the products themselves. Affiliate systems are being administered by two main systems. One, genealogy software, which really keeps record of who is in whose network, who belongs to who. That's genealogy software. It's a bit of technical advice or insight. And the second system where affiliate systems are run with is matrix systems. They calculate how much is being paid out, which percentage deals, etc. So genealogy software together with matrix software are necessary to set up an affiliate program. All available. Now, genealogy or family tree software, they call it, let you know who comes from whose organization, upline and downline structures, so to speak, And Matrix Systems calculated the variety of payment plans you can choose from to make your company into an affiliate program is the next big thing. Very possible, very easy. We'll help you with it. We have a lot of suggestions and already made websites that you can just add your services, products, etc., and make it into an affiliate program. Now, people skills, honesty, consistency, perseverance play a big role in getting it out there in an affiliate way successfully. Now, last but not least, I'll give you right now 100% no good money back guarantee, and I'll see you in the next video.